Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on how to delete your Amazon account. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. For some reason, Amazon makes it extremely difficult to delete your Amazon account, and there is no way to do it in the settings. The only way to delete your account is to chat with the live support team in the Amazon options and ask them to do it for you. To get to the live chat option, you need to open Amazon.com in a web browser and sign into your account if you are not signed in already. Scroll down to the very bottom of the page. Click on the Help option from the bottom of the Letters Help You list. Scroll down to the Browse Help Topics section, and at the bottom of that list you want to hover over Need More Help. Select Contact Us from the Need More Help options sub-menu. On the next page, select Prime or something else from the options at the top. Scroll down to the Tell Us More section and select More Non-Order Questions from the categories, and then select Other Non-Order Question. Now click the Chat option. When the chat opens, you can explain that you want to delete your Amazon account and an Amazon support worker should be able to help you. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazon tips and tricks.